Guys, welcome to the channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to find a $700 AirTag and going through if it's really worth the more expensive price. But before we get started, can you please subscribe to the channel, like the video and turn on post notifications. Now let's get started. Okay, so you can see over here on the AirTag website, if you press the buy button at the top right hand corner of your screen, you can see that it's $45. So now I've selected one plaque and I've scripted the engraving. Now if you scroll down all the way until the part under what's in the box, it says looking for AirTag Hermes. So I'll press the little shop button and the prices are very expensive. One of them is $529, the next one's $449, and the one after that is $679. That's quite expensive. Now, if you look at the Hermes website, that is also quite expensive, and it's a fancy clothes store and stuff. So you can see some expensive shoes over here. But the question is, are these expensive AirTags over here the same as these normal AirTags? And the answer is yes. They might come in a keyring or something, but you can also get those on the Apple website for about $25 each. So, does it do anything different? Not really. It has all the same features as this AirTag over here does, and it's all the same. Like, these AirTags over here are pretty good, and I think they're good enough for me. If you want to see a review video on an AirTag or something, can you please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on post notifications? Peace out.